Hello guys, in today's video we're gonna talk about how long does it take to learn data entry. The answer is data entry course typically lasts for around 1 month, post which you can get an internship or part-time or full-time job at a company. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you'll be looking for, and see you in the next video.